Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. On behalf of National Health Research Institute in Taiwan, it is my great honor to extend my warmest welcome to all of you who attend the 2018 workshop on regulation of antiretroviral vaccines in Vietnam and Taiwan. This workshop will discuss the scientific development and regulation of antiretroviral 71 vaccines in Vietnam and Taiwan. Antiretroviral 71 can cause life-threatening outbreaks in many Asian countries, including Vietnam and Taiwan. And currently, there are no effective and safe antiviral agents available. So the vaccination is the mainstay to prevent these infections and are the top priorities in both countries. In Taiwan, two vaccine companies have completed phase two clinical trials of EB71 vaccines and are planning phase two clinical trials and are planning phase three trials. The phase three trial is time consuming and labor intensive, so it's desirable to harmonize the regulation of vaccine clinical trial in Asian countries to speed up the licensure and distribution of this vaccine in our area. The NHIF has a long-term history of collaboration with many institutes in Vietnam. And last November, I led an NHIF team to visit Pasteur Institute and Children's Hospital number one in Ho Chi Minh City as the vaccine company and regulatory authorities in Hanoi. And I believe this workshop will inspire every participant in the regulation of EB71 vaccines. Finally, I want to thank you again and wish a successful workshop. Thank you very much.